Hey guys, happy Valentine's Day!
What?
Why are you here?
I thought we could celebrate Valentine's Day in this month's segment.
Do you realize that we don't cover such days?
Don't you?
What kind of a channel do you think we run?
Okay, calm down, let me explain with an example. See, there is Robinson Crusoe Day, which is celebrated on February 1st. It was celebrated to commemorate the rescue of Alexander Selkirk. Now, who was Alexander Selkirk? He was a person who lived on an uninhabited island for many, many years before he was finally rescued. And his account inspired Daniel Defoe's Robinson Crusoe.
So wait. We can use Valentine's Day to explain the history behind the tale.
Correct.
Do you remember that story where Emperor Claudius II banned young men from getting married as they made better soldiers? And Saint Valentine secretly performed wedding ceremonies for these young lovers.
And I've also heard stories that suggest that he was a saint who helped the Christians escape Roman prisons.
Oh God! Can you guys stop? Hi guys, this is Shivangi and this is AQ and welcome to this month in history. Nerds.
She took my line.
Hi there, Ronald Strad. I'm going to let you get back to that video very, very quickly. But before that, just one simple announcement. As you know, we've now launched a new digital magazine and we are looking for people to publish themselves with us. If you're a writer, if you're a poet, if you take great amounts of photographs, well, we want to hear from you. Send us your work and we will publish it, either on our magazine or on our website. The Knowledge Tribe is your platform. And now, back to the video.
On 11th February 1990, Nelson Mandela was released from jail after serving 27 years of life sentence given by the apartheid government.
21st February 1804 saw the demonstration of the first steam engine on rail by Richard Trevithick. He set a high-pressure steam engine on a local ironmaster's tram rails and it was able to pull 70 passengers and 5 wagons.
You know, the first steam engine was a very healthy one when he went on his first ever trip.
Oh, I wonder how that works.
He went choo-choo when he was hungry.
How special.
11th February also marks the National Foundation Day in Japan. The country celebrates the mythological foundation of Japan and the coming to throne of the first ruler, Emperor Jimmu, on 11th February 660 BC.
You know, the Japanese pig was really good at karate.
How?
He had mastered his pork chops.
Yuck!
On 13th February 1931, New Delhi became the capital of India, inaugurated by Lord Irwin, the then Viceroy of India. The city was planned by Sir Herbert Baker and Sir Edwin Lutyens. With the events done, let's look at some of the famous people who were born in the month of February.
American inventor and founder of General Electric, Thomas Alva Edison, was born on 11th February 1847.
You know, he invented the light bulb. What an illuminating invention.
Are you now going to say that his invention of the phonograph made the world go around?
No.
Why?
Because it's a bad joke.
Oh.
American lawyer and the 16th President of the United States of America, Abraham Lincoln, was born on 12th February 1809.
Indian freedom fighter and poetess Sarojini Naidu was born on 13th February 1879.
Australian conservationist, zookeeper and television personality Steve Irwin was born on 22nd February 1962.
You know who hosted a show called The Crocodile Hunter?
I guess they were all alligators.
You guys know it's not the same, right?
She's stealing our facts also now.
Stealer!
Steve Jobs, the co-founder, chairman and former CEO of Apple Inc. was born on 24th February 1955.
That's a Knowledge Tribe. Know any other events in the month of February that we might have missed out? Let us know in the comment section below.
Do you have any plans this Valentine's Day?
No, I'm working.
Because you have great plans?
I might.
Hello there, Knowledge Tribe. Enjoyed what you just saw? Then do like and share. Subscribe to our YouTube channel for more such fun videos. Till then,